It is time! It's time for the lightning round! Come on, so Rob Carr's one another. Sitting and And then the lightning round is over. Are you ready, Ski Daddy? It's time for the lightning round. Cramer, I'm going to start with Atik in New York. Atik!
Booyah, Jim. Steak here from Brooklyn. Longtime fan.
Yes! My hood! What's up?
Yeah, so stock is Datadog. Great Q1, tripled price from March lows. Just reported a Q2 earnings. The stock's almost down 20% after hours.
Yeah,
Goodbye, or am I barking up the wrong tree? What do you say?
This takes my breath away because they delivered incredible numbers. So obviously, it's something they said on the conference call because I think Datadog is a fantastic company. So I can't just look at the headlines and can't just do it, give you a quick analysis. I've got to take the conference call home tonight and find out more. But wow, they are pancaking it, even though they did beat the numbers. Let's go to Sam in Massachusetts. Sam.
Thank you, Jimmy Cramer. Quick shout out to the Action Alert Plus Club team.
Okay.
Jim, the recent moves by Elanco Animal Health make them a good investment?
You know, they just bought, I think, stole this buyer animal health business, and I think the stock could go up. Now, I've been too bullish on these guys because I happen to like everything in pet world. But I think Elanco just got a big boost with that buyer. Zoetis, by the way, another great quarter. Congratulations to Ms. Beck. Let's go to John in Ohio. John.
Jim, first-time caller. Love your show and appreciate your advice.
Thank you.
Want to know your opinion on the Andersons. They're an agricultural company, but they're in commodity trading nutrients. They have ethanol production.
Magnificent Andersons is too hard. I think that what you want to do is if you're going to be in that group, you want to be in Agco or Deere, and not on this end. This end is not so good. I'm sorry. How about we go to Will in Vermont? Will.
Hey, Jim. Thanks for taking my call. I'm a big fan.
Of course.
Anyway, before I was sent home from school this past semester, my friends and I would collect and return cans and bottles every Friday to get some money to invest.
Yeah.
And I'm thinking about putting some of it in Virgin Galactic. What do you think?
Well, you got to take a 10-year view on that. And I know that they sound dubious to some, but it is. It's going to be a 10-year run, and I don't have that much time, but you might. So that's my take. Let's go to Wes in Minnesota. Wes.
Hey, booyah, Jim. How you doing today?
Wes? This is just a fantastic day, frankly, because I got my kids with me. What's going on?
Oh, that's awesome. Good to hear it. So I've got a specific question about what's going on in the beverage industry right now, specifically with beer. Thing is, you know, beverage consumption is moving from on-premise to retail, and manufacturers are ramping up their canning lines to meet demand. I wanted to get your opinion on Alcoa Corp.
Alcoa is just too much. You want... Stop it. You want Ball Corp, B-L-L. That's the way to make money, okay? That's the one you want to go to, not Alcoa. Let's go to Jacob in Louisiana. Jacob.
Booyah, Cramer from Lake Charles, Louisiana.
All right.
I wanted to ask you your opinion on the only profitable food delivery company on the market, which is Waitr Holdings, W-T-R-H. Is it a buy?
That's from Lake Charles, Louisiana. I don't know the answer. It makes me want to watch the movie Southern Comfort again, though. I have to find out. I have to find out more about that company. And that, ladies and gentlemen, conclusion of the Lightning Round.
The Lightning Round is sponsored by TD Ameritrade. Take control of your financial future with the new madmoney.cnbc.com. Cramer's exclusive CEO interviews, full episodes, analysis, even your own soundboard. Plus, special access to Mad Money 101 with rules and techniques to break down the market for all investors.
The red flag that makes me drop a stock immediately is...
It's everything you need right when you need it. The new madmoney.cnbc.com. Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer. Hashtag Mad Tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.